sitting here looking at this and thinking about how hard it is when you're sitting on a work stool and you're bending over to work on a bike. It might be easier to have one of these. What y'all think? Just asking for a friend. So I guess we went ahead and pulled the trigger. It'll make it a lot easier to work on things. When you get one of these, get the better wheel chock system. I just ordered one because we've had to strap it down to make sure it doesn't go, because this really right here doesn't do it justice to hold it. But besides that, seems to be a good investment. We're going to see if this can avoid me having to lean over so much, which I believe so, because if we walk, we can work on something right here in the bag. Improve our lighting system. But for the most part, I think we're going to work with this. Just upgrading some things in the shop. Money's Car Stereo. You see how we do it. Live and direct, Money's Car Stereo. As y'all see what we got in the house today, we got some diamonds. Diamonds, I heard, is supposed to be the new 6x9 of the future. But in this particular situation, the future was facing straight up to the sky. And he had some scenarios with it. So as we see, we are unlidding it, because we got a new solution for it. And that's all we're going to say. We're going to show y'all a little bit for today. My man, how did you hear about me?
Man, I've been hearing about you for about maybe 4 or 5 years from a lot of people.
Uh-huh.
And all I've been hearing was top-notch good things. I had your number. We've been texting back and forth. But guess what? I decided, you know what? Let me just drive down here from all the way at the other end of the Bay Area and give up my Black Diamond to you so she can be all yours and get the upgrade she needs. She's about to be upgraded, y'all. Watch. Money Rob gonna take care of her.
Y'all, he made a mistake of sitting on my bike. And I tell people, once you hear it, you can't unhear it. He was like, Rob, I need that.
It's classified what's up under the lids. Yeah. I know what it is. And guess what? He gonna hook the Bishop up so Black Diamond can get close, not even close to that sound, but good enough to where people think I'm the original.
So. Oh yeah, so we gonna light him up, and so he can, when he show up in your city, he gonna light you up and blow you out all at the same time. What was I gonna ask you? How do you like this Alpine, man?
Man, my Alpine, you know, it's got its plus and minuses. It's it's unique, different. I've only seen a few other cats with it. You know, I wish it came off. It plays well. You know, it's not waterproof like I'd want it to. But other than that, I'm just different from everybody else. So when they see it, they like, oh, man, that's cool.
Yeah.
But, you know, you always got to play
it. Little plus and minuses, you know. But I'm going to get over this. When I get it adjusted where I want it to be, we're going to come back at him later on, y'all, in part 2 or 3, and let you see what I see and let him hear what I hear. And so that's our goal today, is we're going to plus his situation.
Yeah.
Money's Car Stereo, just letting you see what I see.
Peace.
We got to go. Okay. Yeah. Rice's music, just a little testing the tuning. Money's Car Stereo, letting you see what I see. We've been planning. Let's go back. I guess it's turn on day. So let's see what we got going over here. I got the song I'm having on, so when the owner get here, I don't own the rights to the music, but I'm in the process of updating my flash drives right now. So, I got this song over here. I'm feeling how it sounds. And she got this bass line that this bike particularly picks up. We own some new G14 classified scenarios. We're dropping off over here. Specifically made by Money's Car Stereo. And people who know, who are in the know what's going on. All I gotta say is, listen to the clap, watch them bags. I don't know if the camera is catching it, but look at the bag and look at its surroundings. Focus in on the wood line back there. Order coming out tomorrow to pick it up, so we're gonna take it outside tomorrow. But we is good. We is good. As we say right here, I don't own the rights to this song, so basically, we're gonna run it on the highway setup, then we're gonna bring in the rest of the situation. See what we got next here. Here we go, some Bob Marley, Natural Mystic. You know, this song has a slow build up to it, y'all.
Yeah.
And but when it gets to the crescendo, when it really kicks in, y'all gonna hear it building up. I'm leaving, I ain't got nothing with the vibe, because the song's still coming up. That's all we got to say. We out of here. Money's Car Stereo. As we were saying, when you came before, we had the Liz only operational. You talked about a little static. Something was tweaking. It was an RCA bat. Okay. I figured that out. Like I said, what's in the bag is G14 classified.
Yeah.
But I'm going to give y'all a little taste of what we're going on. So my man's a pastor. Let y'all hear a little something. I can't believe you chose someone like me. Now, y'all saying, okay, I tell you it's the best of both worlds because, like I said, we on some other stuff over here that we be talking about. So we're going to switch it off to highway setup just so.
Man, I'm loving it. Okay, loving it.
Man, sit up on there, man, so you get the full effect of the whole scenario. Because before you were just mildly talking when we first got here. Take it off the pause now. And take it off pause. And I was like, can you feel it?
Classified
G14. Yeah, I told y'all. If y'all know what that means, then y'all too young. Man, hey, this goes with everything I'm doing over here. Pop that bag over, man. Let me see what's going on.
Y'all see it? Oh,
man. Because he came over here mildly playing some music. He sat on my bike, and you know how it goes. We sit on my bike. You be like, hey, man, put me on, man. Put me on.
There it is.
So there we go, man.
Yeah.
Money's Car Stereo, full effect. We out the door.